choose a dollar.
Danbury local, 2009.
Hey!
Doesn't it look so good? Here's all the food. Let's take a good look at it.
Let's take a good look at it.
Look at that bread. Look at all that food. Looks so good. Oh no, go. It's all right. The Gallos. Say hi, Gallos.
Hi, Gallos.
You're funny, Mrs. Gallo.
I did it as I was told.
Here's the Super Kids cars. And all the Masters cars. Will you stop it? Cool! Let me just talk about this. And here's the Super Stocks. Right here. And we come down. There's a lot of Super Stocks. And then we come down. And we're finally getting to the Stocks. Ow! Jeez! Here's all the Stocks. As Monique pushes me, she wants to see them too. Here's all the Stocks.
You want to sit inside of it? Huh?
Hey, Dad.
Good. Here, let's put you in there. Mike, I want to put him in here.
Ooh, Jacob's going in. Go, Jacob.
Make believe you're racing the car at Danbury. You want the steering wheel? You're going to be a race car driver when you grow up, huh?
Yeah, Jacob.
All right, go win me a race. I want to see all the money.
Go.
Smile. You gotta look.
Very nice.
There you go.
Very nice. You're so cool.
That a boy.
So cool, Jake. The racers are getting their wheels, and it's a really big thing now because Mr. Parker's making it a big thing. Hi, Mr. Bernie.
You guys have your own wheels, like club wheels?
Yeah. And we put them all together because on Friday nights all the guys get together and they have a big wheel cleaning party, and they put all the wheels together and.
On the grass, up on the grass, all the way up.
Jesse?
Do we have any extra cotter pins?
All right, hold on, what?
We need cotter pins.
I've got a couple.
All right.
It came from the mystical land.
Turn around.
Yeah.
Let's see, if you're well over there,
lots of yelling.
On the other side.
I need cotter pins.
You know what you're doing? This is Brittany. Come on, Brittany.
Come on, Brittany!
That was lane 2.096.
Lane
2.096. Which one is she in?
Roberto.
I keep saying that.
Roberto?
Which one is he in? Two?
I don't know.
He better be in two.
I hope that's him in two.
Yeah, I think it is.
Come on, Robbie!
Nice wheels. I practiced this for hours, gone round and round, and now I think that I've got it all down. And as I say it louder, love how it sounds, 'cause I'm not taking the easy way. Not wrapping this in ribbons, shouldn't have to give a reason why. It's no surprise I won't be.